Hey everyone, welcome back to another Alice. I am so sorry it's been a while since I've recorded, but my boyfriend was on vacation, so I was spending it with him. But I know that I stopped right here, and I couldn't defeat it, but hopefully this time I will be able to with a little bit of patience. Nope. The trick is not to get mad, so. And not to try to go fast. Because I wanted you guys to see this part. Kick the baby head. Grand plan. Yes, your stupid plan. It's always tricky getting into those, so. Well, I am also Vampire Blood, 212, or Dakota, whichever one you guys prefer. And here we go, and jump! To save our lives! Dude, do you ever shut up? I got you the arms. Now I just gotta get you the legs.
Hey, I locked that door down the stairs.
Okay. Now, time to get the legs, which hopefully will be a little better. Then again, I'm expecting just to die a bunch because I'm horrible. And I can never remember which one is easier. Yay! If I can ever make the jump, you know. like the same distance, right? Why am I having such a hard time? There we go. Up the stairs. To the teacup. Woo! Teacup roller coaster ride. Yeah, hopefully I should actually defeat this one within this video. Probably not, though. I don't know what that means. But okay. Thanks for the warning. No! So close. Got it. Yes. What was that? Why am I vibrating? I don't like it. It's this part, isn't it? Yep. Oh, that was so close. Oh, my heart stopped a second. I didn't think I was gonna make that. Thank you. go? Which way to go? Which way to go? Which way to go? I will do this. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! I did it! Screw you. I am not going any closer. You are a bitch. You're a bitch. You're a bitch. You're a bitch. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I hate you. I hate all of you. And I just wish y'all would die. Thank you. I heard that stupid music popping up. Darn it, that was my fault that time. Da-ba-da-ba-da. I thought I had it that time. Nope. And go. Smack and go. Yes! Which way is it? Oh yeah. And that is how you get past that part. This next one, I think, is another bitch part. Die. Die. I hate you all. I will not let this go to red. Not while you are alive. And you are almost dead. Booyah! Do not come closer. Come on. I will not let you get up. Not while you and I are still on the same level. Nope. Come on. Yes. I got this. Do not come near me. You are not allowed. Come on. Not allowed. Well, aren't you just a big jerk? Try to keep them all over here. That was super close. Whew. That was super close. One second, guys. I'm gonna see if there's anything I can upgrade. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I wanted to upgrade. Well, for 20 minutes, I guess I didn't do that bad. don't think I will be able to get all of it in this episode, but we will see. Which way do I go? I'm sorry, I can't help you. Something tells me I was not supposed to go this way. Okay, I gotta go this way. I can't help you. Wish I could. I know in one of these parts, comes the big dude again. The one that I need the umbrella for, so. I don't remember what that did, but I had to close my door. My sister's boyfriend is now deciding to vacuum his room. I'm pretty sure you guys don't want to hear all that vacuuming sound, so figured it would just be best if I closed the door. Where do I go? Oh. It's like a memory up there. Can I get it? Am I smart enough to
yes?
After 10, they're unconscious, eh? Four should be able to get it all done. Like I said, we will see. The lobster actually sounds pretty good right now. This is when the whole vision thing goes wonky. Gonna.
Ah, so close. No!
time so good. Gonna. Ooh. Okay. Got it. Yes.
I did it.
For now. Until I have to do this whole thing all over again. But yeah, I'm pretty sure that big fight thing comes up soon. So I might die a lot. You know, more than usual. So drove me nuts. At one point, I had to keep having my sister do it. No! Well, actually, this is where I needed to go anyways. So I hate you. Okay. So close, I got caught. Come on. I keep getting caught. Yes. Go now. No, so close. Yeah, guys, I might not get it all in today, and I will be so sorry. Nope, I got caught. I hate these parts. I also hate her. You stupid girl. Yeah, guys, I'm probably not gonna get it all in. Go. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna stop there before I get too agitated. I'm pretty sure I'll have to do this whole thing over again anyway, so. I will always see you. Bye!